Kraft Music Hall, starring Nelson Eddy with the glamorous Metropolitan Opera star Dorothy Kirsten and Robert Armbruster as orchestra in the Kraft Chorus. I'm Ken Carpenter, and here is Nelson Eddy.
You have dreams. If you act, they will come true. Oh, turn your dreams to a fact. It's up to you. If you have the soul and the spirit, never fear it, you'll see it through. Hearts can inspire other hearts with their fire. For the strong obey when a strong man shows them the way. Give me some men who are stout-hearted men who will fight for the right they adore. Start me with 10 who are stout-hearted men, and I'll soon give you 10,000 more. Oh, shoulder to shoulder and bolder, they grow as they go to the fore. Then there's nothing in the world can halt or mar a plan.
It's a very great pleasure to be back with all of you again this summer.
Yes, Nelson, an honor of the occasion. I'd have a little thing here I'd like to say. All hail the muse that brings thee hither. Thy song shall cause dull gloom to wither. Strike up thy harp, thy lute, thy zither, and rejoice that we're on the old Kraft Music Hall again together.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful, Ken, but it'll never take the place of Nature Boy.
Now, you don't know how wonderful it is to see a young man here in the hall again.
Ken, following whom I'm following, even Crosby would look young.
All right. Just think, Nels, you've been away on your concert tour. I've been busy with the radio. Why, you haven't seen me in 37 weeks.
Yes, Ken, and every time I thought of you during those 37 weeks, do you know what I'd do?
Your face would light up with a smile?
No, I'd put another slice of cheese on my shortening bread.
So good to me. Well, all I can say is, Nelson, I want you to know what a thrill it is to work with the greatest singer in radio.
Kenny, you sure you didn't say the same thing to Al Jolson?
I didn't get a chance to. He told me first. You got it back to KMH just in time, Nelson. I was beginning to think that Jolson was going to be around forever.
Well, hasn't he been? Confidentially, Ken, there was some talk about Jolson being on the show this summer.
Yeah?
But when the word got around, Mr. Kraft started getting an awful lot of complaints.
Oh. Really, Nels? Who from?
Me.
Well, you'll never have to worry about my loyalty. When it comes to singers around the Kraft Music Hall, I only have eyes for you.
Ken, ordinarily, that would call for thanks. But with a girl as glamorous as Dorothy Kirsten here in the hall, it calls for a psychiatrist. Now, there's no particular need for an introduction to Dorothy Kirsten. I'm sure all of our regular KMH fans are champing at the bit to hear her again. And here she is, beautiful as ever, Dorothy Kirsten.
Darling, my eyes tell how I feel. For
Ah, Dorothy, that would put stars in anyone's eyes. Say, Ken, when it comes to singers around the Kraft Music Hall, do you still think you have eyes only for me?
Well, Nelson, I have only one thing to say to myself.
Yes?
You fool, you.
Well, don't take it to heart, Ken. After all, we're old friends.
Well, I should say we are. You've already been in the music hall 4 times this year.
4 shows with Jolson, and you had the courage to come back. Gad, what a woman.
Say, Dorothy, I want to ask you, you didn't happen to come back because I... No, it's silly of me to think of it even, but, well, I was around each time you were here in the hall, and I just thought perhaps that... Well, no, you didn't come back because I...
Oh, Ken, I'd rather not discuss it. I'd rather personal, you know.
Oh, go ahead. You can speak freely. After all, I'll be here all summer.
That can be fixed.
No.
Ken, supposing I just say that a girl would do almost anything to have the chance to sing with Nelson Eddy.
Well, beginning to look like a very interesting summer. I hope the air conditioning is working. Dorothy, you sure you didn't feel the same way about Asa? You know, I've been told that some girls find Jolson very attractive. After all, he's got plenty of gold in his pocket.
Yes, but you got platinum in your hair.
Tell me, Miss Kirsten.
Yes, Mr. Armbruster.
When did you first become aware of this, shall I say, affinity for Nelson?
The first time I heard him sing Rosemarie. Ah, I can almost hear him singing it now.
Well, no need to tax your imagination. Oh, Rosemarie, I love you.
Oh, Nelson, that's wonderful.
Ken, call Rose on the phone. Tell her we're all washed up.
I think I better give Jeanette McDonald a buzz, too.
Oh, don't go, Ken. This is my first show with Nelson and you, and, well, there's something so reassuring about being in the company of 2 great, big, strapping fellows.
Aren't you forgetting a third?
Right, Bobby. Right you are. 2 and a third. Great big time.
I'd advise you not to jest, Mr. Conductor.
That's right, Nelson. Bobby could make Oh, What a Beautiful Morning sound like Oh, What a Horrible Night.
Don't take any chances, Nels. That's such a pretty song. Why, when you sing Oh, What a Beautiful Morning, I can just see Oklahoma unfolding before me.
Well, then you better get set to fold it back up again, Ken. This is a very small stage.
There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. Bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye, and it looks like it's a climbing clear up to the sky. Oh, what a beautiful morning! Oh, what a beautiful day! I got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way. All the cattle are standing like statues. All the cattle are standing like statues. They don't turn their heads as they see me ride by. But a little brown maverick is a wink in her eye. Busy, you don't miss a tree. An old weeping willow is a laughing at me. Oh, what a beautiful morning! Oh, got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way.
Seems to me summer's the time when a salad really comes into its own. Time, too, when Kraft mayonnaise takes the limelight with women who are particular about the dressing they choose. For Kraft has a delicate, refreshing flavor that's truly superb. A rich, homemade goodness that comes from really choice ingredients. Only fine salad oil, selected eggs, fragrant vinegar, and spices go into it. Then, for exquisite piquancy, pure lemon juice. It's easy to understand why Kraft Kitchen Fresh Mayonnaise is the choice of discriminating women. Serve it on your favorite salads this summer. And don't forget, as a delicious and money-saving spread for bread, you'll be more than delighted with Kraft Mayonnaise.
When it comes to conversation, radio conductors are usually happier hiding behind a podium. Robert Armbruster, however, can be extremely articulate at a piano. So I've asked him to play one of the more familiar Chopin compositions, The Minute Waltz. Being a serious musician, he naturally takes a little longer. Bobby? Nice going, Bobby. Nice going. You scored a hit first time at bat.
It was nothing, really.
You know, it seems to me it's also the first time you've had anything to say in the Kraft Music Hall, isn't it, Bob?
Yes, Ken, and I'm not sure it's such a good idea. As long as I keep my mouth shut, people think of me as a conductor like Toscanini or Stokowski.
Yeah?
Then I open my mouth, and who do they think of? Dennis Day.
I wouldn't worry. You're not another Dennis Day.
Of course not. He has two shows.
Well, now that you've broken with tradition, Bobby, perhaps you can be persuaded to play more often.
Fine. What game would you like to play? I'm a wizard, post office.
Oh, I meant piano. You know, Oscar Levant not only plays the classics, he plays a lot of popular music, too.
He should. He gets more money than I do.
But you're just as clever as Oscar, Bobby, and so much cuter.
Well, as long as you put it that way. Recognize that?
Yes, of course. I love you. Da, 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 da.
Why do they always seem to write songs about love? Love, love. How to make love.
What would you suggest, Ken? How to milk a reindeer?
Well, it might be a hit in Lapland.
It depends on the kind of laps you have in mind. It's pretty disappointing to hear you start a song and not finish it, Dorothy. Why don't you give one the full treatment, huh?
All right. Bobby, how would you like to try Dancing in the Dark?
If he won't, I'll be glad to.
I've already got the lights out.
Dancing in the dark, till the tune ends. We're dancing in the dark, and it soon ends. We're waltzing in the wonder of why we're here. Time hurries by, we're here. And dawn, looking for the light of a new to brighten up the night. I have you, love, and we can face the music together. Dancing in the dark.
Beautiful, beautiful, Dorothy. Hey, shall we go around again, Robert?
Oh, I'd like to, but my feet are killing me.
Well, then, how about I See Your Face Before Me?
Oh, sorry, I don't know it.
Now, wait a minute. If you can play Dancing in the Dark, you can play I See Your Face Before Me. Play Dancing in the Dark. All right, that's enough. And now take the same note and play it like this. I see your face before me.
Oh.
See what I mean?
Does the FBI know about this?
I see your face before me, crowding my every dream. There is your face before me, you are my only theme. It doesn't matter where you are, I can see how fair you are. I close my eyes, and there you are, always. If you could share the magic, if you could see me too, there would be nothing tragic in all my dreams of you. Would that my love could haunt you so, knowing I want you so. I can't erase your beautiful face before me.
Something for both you and Dorothy Nell, something romantic.
Fine. Dorothy, shall we step outside?
Step outside?
You do, and there'll be an awful lull around here.
Well, I guess you better stick around, Dorothy. Bobby, mood us into wanting you, will you?
Is aching for someone, and you are that someone. You know the truth of my story. You must believe what you see.
I do.
Many a clever hostess, famous for her way with salads, will tell you that the dressing is her whole secret. Chances are she'll tell you, too, that nothing quite equals the exquisite flavor and texture of mayonnaise by Kraft. For Kraft mayonnaise is truly a master blend, invariably the choice of discriminating women. You see, only the kind of ingredients you would use go into Kraft Kitchen Fresh mayonnaise. Fine, carefully handled salad oil, selected eggs, fragrant vinegar and spices, and that touch that makes so much difference, pure lemon juice. And the result is a delightful, refreshing flavor. Two, Kraft mayonnaise has superb texture. A special beater used only by Kraft gives it surpassing smoothness. Be sure to keep plenty on hand for this summer's salads. And make special note of this good idea. Kraft mayonnaise makes a delicious and money-saving spread for bread.
Unconquerable faith, which forever will be a light for those in darkness. Invictus.
Out of the night that covers me, black as the pit from pole to pole, I thank whatever gods may be for my unconquerable soul.
Whatever God may be, for my unconquerable soul.
In the fell clutch of circumstance, I have not winced nor cried aloud. Under the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody but unbowed.
That just about takes care of everything on the agenda for tonight. Dorothy Kirsten, Bobby Armbruster, Ken Carpenter, and I will be meeting again next Thursday. We'd like to have you join us, so keep us in mind, won't you? Till next Thursday, then, this is Nelson Eddy saying good night. Good night, Dorothy.
Good night, Nelson.
Good night, everybody.
Good night, everybody.
Why not stay tuned to the Seal Test Village Store, which follows immediately.
Ask any expert homemaker, she'll tell you it's the dressing that makes the salad. That's why these two delicious French dressings made by Kraft are so popular. Kraft French dressing and Miracle French dressing. Take the first one, Kraft French dressing. It has a smooth come-on flavor that everyone goes for. Mild, but just spicy enough. Taste it soon and see. Then this Miracle French dressing, a sophisticated, more highly seasoned flavor with just a tantalizing touch of onion and garlic. They're both outstanding. So try the two and find your special favorite, Kraft French dressing or Miracle French dressing.
This is NBC, the National Broadcasting Company.